Merck's merger with Schering-Plough meant changing from a single-source arrangement to a more competitive environment.
We looked also not only at the commercial part and the policy part, but the other aspect, the third element that was really an integral part of the strategy, was really the operations. So how were we going to manage the operations in the future? We decided that going forward, we would outsource as much as we could. This is in common with the company standards to outsource non-core activities. So we did have some internal resources. We decided to actually set up a fleet management company to manage the fleet in the future where we could really support competition. And that was the other thing. We were mainly single sourced from a commercial point of view, and we wanted to move to really a competitive environment that enabled us to get a better feel for whether or not we were paying the right sort of money for our cars. It's very difficult when you're in a single source arrangement to get a good feel for whether or not you're paying the best price. So like this, we were able to move from an internal, I suppose, management of the fleet to an external management of the fleet, which also then managed the competition.